Today we are reacting to lankybox. The more I look at it, I regret this video. How do kids survive with this garbage?